IDC backs live and her continuing our gameplay. Rise, son of Rome. Let's do this. Okay, we are not running.
We're rescue commoners. They build wicker men only for their most valuable sacrifices. He's sure to be there. We begin our attack at the dead of night.
I don't like this. What's that?
What's that? I do not know. What's that? So this is our location. Find the weaker man.
Over there.
Where?
Just a deer. Just a deer. Something's watching us. If they want a fight, why don't they come out and fight? Come on. Be quiet.
Come and
what
are fight.
You so scared of? We're Romans of the 14th. Ahead. He ran into the mist.
I saw it. Some kind of animal.
Some kind of animal with two legs.
Quiet, lads. If these beasts were able to, they would have attacked us by now. No. They have sense enough to feel.
No time, lads.
Let's keep on running. Get me some action.
Halt!
I'll scout ahead.
Come on. Where is our enemy, the weaker man?
Ambush! Clear the bridge!
What? Checkpoint. What? It's this guy. Oops, that would be unblockable. Continue attack. Execution.
We need a way out. Too many.
Oops, unblockable. This already. Whoa. I will save you. A shield. Oh!
I might see you.
Who is this girl?
Right.
Son of Broom. Son of Broom. Rise. Survive. Look for signs of your cohort. So there's nothing here. Need to find a way to save my commander. I don't know if this is the right way.
Must find my men.
Okay. Save. Is this a save button? No. Go down. There is a trap here. Okay. Done it. Easy. There's too many crop here. Checkpoint. What's wrong with this guy? Oops, that would be unblockable, so let it go. Ooh, yeah, okay. Oops. Big shit. Let me cut your head. Oh, I cannot do that. Going under? No, there's nothing here, and there's nothing here. We need to go back. Going back. So, I think this is the proper place. Oh, there's an arrow over there. Yo. Oops. Ooh. What? No eradication. Your hand, kid. Where is your hand? checkpoint. Okay, let's pick up this and try to retaliate. No. Where are you at, kid? Our friends here. X button.
Thank you, sir.
We must save them all. Come on.
Yes, sir.
We need some scroll. Run. Hey, one by one. Oh, okay. It's a third. You will die, kid. Okay, three strike. That's not. Okay, kid. Come on. everything here. Nothing organized. Super mansion. Eventable mansion.
We need support! Where's the Scorpio? Form a testudo! Archers! Into position! I'm on the Scorpio!
Killing someone. We lose this game if we are killing someone. No, that's not enough. We must kill all of them. Where is that guy? Hey, what happened? Kill the everybody here. Defensive formation.
Form up on me.
By the right, march.
Shields.
Shields down.
Hold shields.
Where is our enemy? They are ADR.
Soul.
where is our man? Come on. Ah. No. Where's that guy? Where's that guy? Come on, where's that guy?
He's gonna talk! Stop him!
Hey, where is... Let me kill you, let me kill you. Kill the minion third ship. Okay. Easy. Come on.
book.
Yeah. Hey. That was so good. It feels so good, man.
You men! Grab the ram! Bring down the Wicker Man!
Buttering around.
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
Soldiers! Soldiers! Well, don't just stand there, you useless sows! Get me out of here! Get me out of here now!
That would be our glorious leader, General Commodus.
Yes, the Emperor's son.
Get me out of here, you stupid fools! I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
At once, sir.
Come on, come on, you fucking idiot!
Give me your cape.
Give me your cape!
That was a very small cape.
To York. Commodus was safe and Oswald ready to accept peace. I pray to the gods that an end to this horrific bloodshed was within our grasp, that I could finally return with my men to Rome. I began to realize that Commander Vitalian had every reason to question the wisdom of this campaign. How many soldiers had given their lives to achieve this so-called victory? For me, I had spilled all the blood I could handle.
Governor, I bring before you Oswald, King of the Britons. He has renounced this rebellion. He will submit to the rule of Rome, and henceforth, he will only fight to secure peace between our two great peoples.
Highness Commodus, all we ask is that my people are treated with fairness. Treated as equals.
Equality.
So that all may live in peace.
So that we all may live in peace. The peace treaty from Rome.
Will the Emperor's peace?
All he needs is the king's mark on that scroll, and then we can all leave this godforsaken island.
Your Emperor, my father, he is indeed wise and fair.
Come on, too slow. I know what will happen here.
This is the Emperor's seal. It is a direct extension of his will and the power of Rome.
Rise. Embrace me. King Oswald, here is your peace. How dare you?
What?
You filthy, stinking dog! How dare you!
You see? Do you see what happens when you defy me?
Never defy me!
So we are a enemy here.
By the Emperor's mark, his will is done.
Barbarians didn't kill my father. The Emperor did. Save Rome from them.
Now, kneel, you dogs. I said kneel!
This is not the time, Boudicca.
Run. My father is a god. I am a god! Obey me as you obey the gods! Get us to the harbor. Battalion! I order you to take control of these rebellious scum. Hold the city, spare no one. You'll all pay dearly for this. We will slay every man, every woman, and every child. Let's cheat on your grave! Reinforce the walls! Push them back! Now! Close the gates! We must keep their army out at all costs! I'll take control here. You man the walls. Barris, you need time. You need to keep these enemy out as long as possible. We need to get all our civilians down to the docks.
Fight again.
Do whatever you can. I'll meet you down at the courthouse. Now go!